JoJo Siwa is providing more information about her surrogacy plan to become a mother to triplets. I actually want to take 3 eggs, fertilize 3 eggs, and have 3 surrogates because I'm gay as ST and I have to plan a pregnancy much different than a straight person, she said in a video that was aired this week for Cosmopolitan's If It Were Me series. She then on, so in a sense, they'll all be from the same batch, but they would all be born separately. My surrogates will become my babies, and if their birthdays fall on different days, they might turn out to be triplets, but they might not be. The 21-year-old former cast member of Dance Moms has been very open about her wish to become a mother lately. In March, she even revealed to E! News that she had already chosen a sperm donor. I've decided on names for my 3 children, Freddie, Eddie, and Teddy, she said. I have a sperm donor all set up. We're prepared. You just need to exercise patience. She clarified that she believes a couple of years would pass before she becomes a mother. Siwa was coy about her relationship status with people in a March chat, but it is believed that she is not dating anyone with whom she would like to create a kid. When questioned about her dating experiences, she said, "Actually, I'm sure you wouldn't like to know, but I'm sure you would like to know." She also called herself and her romantic life messy. Ever since coming out as LGBT in 2021, Siwa has been openly associated to 2 women, Avery Cyrus and Kylie Prue. She charged Cyrus in December 2022 of exploiting her for his views and clout. Siwa is continuing her bad girl transition, which started with the publication of her song Karma and the music video for it, while she waits to become a mother. Even though Siwa faced harsh criticism for drawing comparisons between herself and Miley Cyrus, who famously transformed from a Disney Channel sweetheart to a foul-mouthed adult in 2013, Siwa reaffirmed her vision on the red carpet of the 2024 iHeartRadio Music Awards in April. She said to E! News, "People are afraid of things they don't know. For some, things can be frightening. Something new can be really frightening." In June, she retaliated against her detractors while performing at Pride. She cried into the microphone, "Tell the hates to lick my nuts.